Doing great. Eric, where are you from?
I'm from Santa Barbara, California.
Santa Barbara? What do you do in Santa Barbara?
I'm an elementary school principal.
An elementary school principal. I'm just imagining you at work with your new product, because I'm telling you right now, Eric, you're about to have your mind blown away. Of all the this, we give a lot of really good prizes on the show. This prize, me, the crew, the producers, everybody was walking in the hallway. I ran into a guy from one of the actors from one of the soaps, and he was like, "What?" You know, we were just like pawing at it, looking at it. Rich, why don't you tell him what it is?
All right, Eric, it's a vintage 1964 Bentley. Sophistication comes the 1964 vintage Bentley S3. This classic British import features right-hand drive, wood accents, and restored leather interior for a comfortable ride no matter what side of the road you drive on. The 1964 Bentley S3. It's a terrific prize worth $34,990.
Now, we're going to play a little game called The Holy One. By the way, how about this new TaylorMade bag we have in TaylorMade nice. TaylorMade, look at this. Can you get a shot of it? TaylorMade even made us Price is Right logo golf balls. Look at that. Penta. It's their Penta brand balls. So we'll give you some of these Price is Right balls, these Penta balls before you leave. So here's what you have to do. You have to make a hole in one. You have to make a putt. You live in Santa Barbara. You've putted before, right?
I have.
Yeah. And to be able to get close to the hole so you can't miss, you have to know the prices of these grocery items right here. Rich, why don't you tell us all about them?
All right, Drew. First, Francesco Rinaldi, where excellent pasta sauces are like good friendships. Both start with only the finest ingredients. Francesco Rinaldi, made by Italians, enjoyed by everyone. Made with real fruit, these frozen bars are a delicious way to cool off on a hot day. Relieve dry, tired eyes with these homeopathic herbal eye drops. Use as directed. Gently clean your skin and sharpen your senses with this aromatherapeutic hand soap. And not only is this cheese dip well suited to a variety of snacks, it can be used in recipes too. And triple your storage space with Space Bag. The original storage packs compress your bulkiest bedding and clothing with a vacuum and protect them from bugs and mildew. Get yours today at spacebag.com. Drew?
All righty, Eric. Your job is to put the grocery items in order from least expensive to most expensive. What do you think is the least expensive thing up there?
I'm gonna say the cheese whiz.
Cheese dip. Cheese whiz, cheese dip. There goes Rachel. Yeah, cheese whiz, that's fine. It's cheese whiz. Now of all the grocery items left, the least expensive one. We're always looking for the least expensive one in the group.
The pasta sauce.
Pasta sauce from Rinaldi. Made by Italians, enjoyed by everyone. Gwendolyn, relax. Gwendolyn, just chill out for a while. So we got fruit bars, eye drops, hand soap, and storage bags. What's the least expensive one?
Fruit bars.
He says, well, Gwendolyn's going to growl. All right. Fruit bars. Rachel's tired. She's a brick. Eye drops, hand soap, storage bags.
Hand soap.
And eye drops or storage bags, which is the least expensive?
The eye drops.
Which means that storage bags will go, the storage bag will go last. There you go, a jumbo storage bag will be, he thinks, the most expensive thing there. Gwendolyn, are you going to do the honors, the flipping? Okay, yeah, Gwendolyn's going to do the flipping for us. Cheese dip, how much is that? $4.59. That's just some bad news.
Yeah.
Pasta sauce is $1.99. So you're going to have to putt from way back here, buddy. There you go. I put the ball there, but you can put it anywhere you want on the line, okay? You can put it anywhere you want on the line. Hold this for me for a second. I'm going to show you how easy it is. This is one of the, this club has a little guide on it, you know? It's like a new modern glove, TaylorMade glove. Well, see, I don't golf.
Okay.
I don't golf. But here's the TaylorMade ball. There you go. Here's the TaylorMade club. And anywhere from this line. All right. This is gonna be the most expensive putt of his life, I believe. We'll love to give him a chance to concentrate. Good luck, Eric. Well, Eric, you lined it up perfectly. A little too much oomph. And it's okay, because it's not just hole-in-one. It's hole-in-one or two. Eric, I can't tell you how badly I want to give away this car. I want you to have this car. And that was a great putt, a little too hard, all right? As you know just what to do. We'll even give you a green jacket if you make this one. Hey, more prices are coming up. Thanks for this. Go away.